County Sheriff's Office is on the scene of a gyrocopter crash. The Sheriff's Office says one person was injured when the gyrocopter crashed near the Indiantown